it's the story of Pinocchio. And if you know being good when you got, nothing so awful will happen to you. You want apple dollar? That's it, lads. Now, bustle up to bed, then up on it tomorrow and out to school. That's the way to grow up to be real boys. I said, I might as well send it to the temple and to the bed too. We'll blow the cloud. That's the wishing star. And it reminds me of Pinocchio was a real blockhead. If he blew his dogs one, then to the street I'd bless him on it. And nobody divorced her. I want to be Pinocchio for about...
Good Donocchio, you shall get your wish, but for safety's sake, you are granted two more.
Hold me close, Foulfellow. Oh, why pretend? You know we were meant for each other, Foulfellow.
Donocchio, be careful, or you'll never grow up to be a real boy.
Who are you?
Jiminy Cricket, I'm your conscience. The Blue Fairy figured you'd need one. A wooden puppet like you can't tell a pitfall from a hole in the ground without a conscience.
Well, you insect, I'll give you the double DTS. I'm the wooden puppet.
What are you? An unemployed decoy? Hear that, son?
Huh?
That sound like anything but wood? Look around, Donocchio. This is Geppetto's workshop, and you're his wooden puppet. And the Blue Fairy has given you life.
Well, I'll pay. I just want to put that glass. And I saw it grab both of them at once. When I go now, I'll steal the stool. Where's my books?
You don't need a conscience? Do you realize you're all ready for school and it's 7 o'clock in the morning? And Geppetto's still sleeping. Are you gonna wake him?
I'm going out and looking for that fox and cat.
But they're crooks. They'll outsmart an innocent young boy like you.
Outsmart me? That's the first laugh in this book.
Okay, Einstein. What's that mastermind of yours percolating?
It's simple. The fox and the cat know how to get a hold of the Coachman. And he knows how to get me a lot to pleasure wagon. And believe me, a smart operator like me can make a fortune out of pleasure wagon.
Donocchio! You can't do this! Kalani won't stand for it! Listen to reason, Donok!
Gideon! Hey! Foulfellow! Hey, Gideon!
It's the law! We are undone! Egad, my young colleague! We must take to our heels! Be off!
He looks like a revenue man! Anxious to inquire into our last year's income, no doubt! Run, Gideon, run!
Get going! They're dead ahead!
Well, get running!
Around the next corner, Gideon, my boy. We'll outmaneuver the authorities once again. Gadzooks! They're hot on our heels! A trap! A landmine! A cul-de-sac!
Right around that corner, Donocchio.
Gotcha! Pardon me, madam.
Shh! Do you want to waken Willy?
Well, of course not. I'm just a wooden puppet, and I'm looking for a fox and a cat, so let's do it.
A talking, walking puppet? Zounds! What a coincidence! We are walking and talking puppet agents.
Why, you are the fox and the cat. Show it to the coachman. You'll make a fortune, and I'll be a pleasure island.
Why, I'd be delighted, my boy. But unfortunately, the coachman had a sad experience with the last puppet.
However,
if you'll pardon a whispered conversation with my confederate here, I might... Donocchio, my friend, shake! Your future is assured. We'll put you on Easy Street for the rest of your life.
I'm getting out of this. Mark my words, Donocchio. You'll regret this. You should be going to school.
You'll love what we've planned. Fame, fortune, and the adulation of the public will be yours.
Hot dog!
This gentleman to whom we'll present you lost a fine lad like yourself one time, and he undoubtedly will leap at the opportunity to recoup his loss.
Bah! These stupid puppets are not so good like the other one. I would give 1,000 gold pieces to get my hands on another live puppet.
Hear that, Donocchio, my lad? Sight unseen, he offers 1,000.
This time I will beat him, and beat him until he'd be afraid to run away.
That's it! Stop him, Gideon! Stop him! Such ingratitude! Trying to run out on us, the dog! Right inside with him, Gideon! We'll collect that 1,000 and leave him with Stromboli! Keep him under lock and key, Stromboli. He's a slippery customer.
This one is not escaper from Stromboli. Now, Donocchio, don't be frightened. I treat the other one well, all wrong. I lock him up. I shake him. That's wrong. Yes, I'm sorry to say I put the fear into that one, and he desired to run off, so he do. And so I'm going to be big brother to you. I throw myself at your throat. I mean your feet. See? I love you.
Shucks, fellas.
Ha ha! Ho ho! We'll see all the famous places together. Monte Carlo, Paris, Glendale, Poughkeepsie.
Toby, that's less, Mr. Stromboli.
And if you ever get one bit unhappy, or if anything, no matter how small it is, if anything at a bar you, just tell it to the bigger brother, no?
You betcha!
And when you do, that bigger brother will blow your stupid wooden head into sawdust. Now, get out on the stage. We will rehearse. Ladies and gentlemen, I take a great pleasure in presenting first the great Stromboli. That is me.
Boo!
And second, the wonder puppet, Donocchio. No strings, no nothing. He walks, he talks, he dances, he sings.
Did you say he stings?
What are you doing here? This is a rehearsal.
Take that banana away before I peel it. I'm a bona fide customer.
Okay, you keep the eye on this puppet. He's the most wonderful in this world. He's gonna sing a dance like everything. All right, one, two, three, go! Sing and dance, dance!
Ow, ow, you broke my hand! Ow, ow, you broke my hand!
That's the worst singing and dancing act I ever saw! Take him out!
Dumbhead, you are ruining me! Ha ha!
Bravo! Bravo! That's swell! The best act on the stage today! Hooray for Stromboli! Bravo! Very good indeed. You probably killed the puppet and all it cost you was 1,000 gold pieces.
That's right, Donocchio. Are you dead? Where are you, Donocchio? You aren't dead, are you?
boy, Donocchio. Come on, let's get out of here.
A fine fool would a fine you turn out to be.
What do you mean, huh? I got him rattled, didn't I?
Yeah, but you didn't have to be so insulting about it.
I wasn't insulting, I was being honest. Your act was awful.
Huh? You weren't, Jiminy. I was foolish to ever tell you threat. I lost my head, I guess. But from now on, I'm not gonna be sidetracked. I'm going straight to...
to school? Hooray, Donocchio! You're getting smart.
School? Don't be foolish. I'm going straight to the Red Lobster Inn, where the Coachman hangs out.
You can't do this, Donocchio!
Who says I can't? Here's the Red Lobster Inn. There you are!
The police!
I've been looking all over for you.
Hold on! That's the mutton-headed idiot that we sold to Stromboli. He'll never guess where you'll take him.
Well, 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 well. You look like a bright, intelligent, and smart lad.
I sure do.
My son, you and I should be great friends. Now then, would you like me to tell you a story?
Yeah, tell me about Pleasure Island.
No!
Help!
You're a spy, an imposter, a government man.
Help!
You're a dead duck, Sonny. Stand still.
Plug him! Plug him! He's getting out the door!
They seem to just let me in there.
This way, Donocchio, you dope. You're more trouble than tight shoes. I'll never play nurse to another decoy.
Stop complaining. I wish I were your size, and you were mine. Didn't know about trouble.
And then, the second wish comes true.
This is the moment I've been waiting for. It's about time somebody was outweighed by his conscience. You're in for a good spanking, young man. A good spanking! And when I say good, I mean good. You won't be able to sit down until you're 80 years old.
Help, I'm getting smaller.
Yes, you're getting smaller and smaller, and you'll never get back to your right size.
It must. It will. It will.
You'll never get up.
Hit him get so up. Hard, he'll never get up.
Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up.
Oh, I wish I were a real boy already.
Get up!
The third and last wish.
This is it! I'm a real boy at last! Hot dog! I can move, and talk, and blink my eyes, and I can walk and jump! Get a load of your old American boy! Father! Father! Geppetto! Geppetto! Your little wooden doll has come to life! Hey, Dreepo! Wake up! Wake up and go to school! Goodbye! I can tell you! You mean that was a dream? All that trouble just for a dream? How do we know? We didn't get into it, but if you didn't like it, break it to place. I will not. I'll go back to sleep and make it come out right. Now, let's see. Where was I? Oh, yeah.